She stuck. He stuck. They stuck simply cause they fucked. The nasty truth is that she's stuck. She's super stuck, man. Between two parallels, and it's pulling her out of reality, forcefully making her face a nasty truth. She don't know what to do. It's like she trying to move forward, but he's still looking back. She trying to turn a page, but he's still on his last chapter. It's like they free to have a future, but that ain't what they go after. And he's imprisoned by his past, because every new day still reminds him of his last. And they tired of hearing this same old song, but they can't seem to cut it off. They try to leave before, but every time they just get lost. And ironically, in being lost, they both find each other, and the cycle begins again. And friends try to master lovers only to get lost again. So she sits and she wonders and begins to ponder, why the hell am I here? What's this feeling of fear that I feel? Is it real? What's the deal? What do I do? Is it you? I need truth. So her mind and her motives are no longer intact. So you see, she's stuck between two parallels, and in fact, it's pulling her out of reality, forcefully making her face a nasty truth. What is she to do? So her mind and her motives are no longer intact. So you see, she's stuck between two parallels, and in fact, it's pulling her out of reality, forcefully making her face a nasty truth.
She sits in a room, lying on the floor, asking herself, what the hell is she here for? Has half a dude, why don't he just get out the door? What the fuck is love for? Because she's willing to give her feelings and all that, but at the end of the day, it's not willing to give back. So she's scared of being that girl, that girl whose day job is dreaming of a night job, that girl who's so in love she would give her body for his superficial touch. What the fuck, her mind is fucked. Shout out to my big sister.